Hi, it's Nidstuck here from Tucker's Own. This is Z Moulton's YouTube documentary. This one is about vloggers on YouTube and what do I think. Vlogging is fine if you've got something important to say. Like, there are quite a few people that are very insightful and they'll sit there and think about it for hours before they do it and then they'll do their upload. But there are some people that just want you to sit in on their lives, and they're not that interesting, to be honest. Some of them are boring as crap. There are some big family orientated vloggers. I'm not naming any names. And some of them have really nice families. You know, they're a kind of family that you'd actually probably want to know. But there are some that you just, why are you here? Why are you bothering? Some of them are quite interesting. Anyway, that's my feelings. What's yours? Bye for now.